Hurricane Lidia made landfall as a Category 4 hurricane near Mexico's Puerto Vallarta resort. The hurricane had maximum sustained winds of 140 mph. The hurricane caused power outages and flooding. The hurricane forced the closure of schools and businesses. The hurricane is not expected to cause major damage. The hurricane is a reminder of the importance of being prepared for hurricanes.